the word psychedelic really means expansion of consciousness. And that was a term given many years ago to describe another dimension that we don't usually experience. There are all different ways of obtaining the psychedelic experience, not all through psychedelics. The psychedelics experience is an opening of one's consciousness to a higher dimension, and something I think we should all be striving for.
McKenna.We'll be right back. I think they're really ready for it. Eh? They're quite ready for it. We had an afternoon with a lot of rain, but I see that the Japanese crowd is ready for to have another solstice Fuji festival here. All right. What do you think?
I think Japanese crowd is very intelligent because they know when you are on stage, when the artist is on stage, they know exactly what you are doing, you know. They know the music, they follow you with the release and everything. And also, Solstice organization, they did the party are always really nice, the festival is it's amazing. But also, they did a really good job with their record label, you know, promoting, you know, the right place. And so they give the opportunity to the people, you know, to follow the artist, even with the release and all the new information about it.
Yes, this year is going to be very special, I guess.
Keep going, because Japan is one of the best scene in the planet about this kind of music. So I hope to be here always, you know, every year, and try to give something positive to the crowd. Thank you.
Very good.
It's pretty wild, yeah.
Yeah. As always, in Japan, it's the same story every time we play. It's, I don't know, the crowd is massive. There is so much energy in the people, and it's beautiful. I don't
know. It's totally different to like the other scene you see in the world.
Yeah.
Japan people is very like crazy on the dance floor.
It was good. There is, yeah, as you say, there is definitely a similarity to the stuff that was put out in the 60s and even during the 70s. And I think it's the future will meet. I think the psychedelic scene will split into different ways. There will be a progressive scene, and there will be a psychedelic scene too. And hopefully people will respect each other and the music that is being put out. But as it is now, it's beautiful. We should change a bit. It's great like this.
My DJ set at Solstice this year was very eclectic. I played downbeat mixed with a few funky tracks, a little bit of sort of more groovy, housey influences as well. And I tried to change a lot. I'm not afraid when you. I think when you play on an ambient stage, one shouldn't be afraid to take the music in different directions. You know, do different things. And I had a good time, and it seemed that people liked it. Yeah. So definitely, you know, it's a good time. Nighttime is a little bit special because you can only see the horizon, the mist, and you see all the lights on the lake. So I was like, you know, a little bit in my own world, but I enjoyed it a lot, definitely. Nihon Saiko!
Yeah, no.
do a shot. Out. Soft. Mm-hmm. This is a start. So like start.
Mm-hmm.
And then go this way. Mm-hmm. And so be handle. Mm-hmm. First impression. Wow, just beautiful, and it's like a surprise because so the mist, and then no Mount Fuji, Fuji-san, nothing, and then dancing, Fuji. So.
I think the crowd from the early start I've been in Japan, it's always been very surprising for us, like as European people, like DJs playing in Japan, in Europe, basically. Japan has always been very good. Yeah, very surprising. I see it good.
Yes.
Yeah, I hope it goes better, but I can feel basically like the energy and all the artists are doing better music now. Better production, better everything, basically. So I think it's going to be a great future for us.
Not for the next 8 years, for sure not. Who knows what's going to happen after that, but for the next 8 years, I think it'll progress into a more compatible way for all DJs to be able to play it. Like more clubby, that's the people really enjoy it anyway on the dance floor. It's psychedelic club trance. I don't know, something like that. It should be. But that's the direction it will go in the next 8 years, and then after that, I don't know. Well, I think certainly for sure that marijuana should be legalized everywhere. I don't know about the rest of the drugs because people can't handle it. Yeah.
Psycho!
Keep the spirit up. That's for sure.
Everyone's got a different story. Psychedelic actually comes from the mind, and how you start, your mind can start imagining images and sounds and texture when you hear. It's like a mind state. Lots of music. The music we're listening to now has got psychedelic undertones, if you want, because it's not following a traditional mathematical pattern that we know at first. So. Chance is this, you know, keep textures. I love you, Japan.
In an emergency, they destroy the central corridor and split the ship in half. And then they use the four decks as a lifeboat.
deep freeze. We got ice crystals everywhere.
That's the central corridor that connects the personnel areas in front of the ship to engineering at the rear.
Yeah, I've got another one over here. They're all over the place.
Everything what I expect is like even more, especially here in Japan. When it was raining all day, I was here in the morning time, walking on the dance floor. It was like just mad, you know. It was like looks like impossible to have a party tonight here. But I was like just thinking with myself, and as I said, like I don't really know how we're gonna have this party. But I'm sure it's gonna work, and there is gonna be some miracle here. And the rain is just stopped, and it's become, when the rain is it's become like a normal killer party again. And this is what I'm expecting from Japan always. Killer party is always really, really serious party with the, like how the party should be.
Do you like video cameras? Are you doing anything legal?
No problem.
There
you go. What? 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 What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
そこにもバチッとあるからぐちゃぐちゃになってくる。
ないこれでも。
そっちを引っ張ると出てくる。
ああ。
うわ虫が。
虫が張ってるし。
知ってる。
虫が。
カセナモラ、カセナモラ、カセナモラ。カセナモラ。
うんはうんはうんはうんは
うんはうんはうんはう
んはうんはうんはうんはうんはうんはうんはうん
Right, we're going to go on a mystery tour. We're going to go around the whole of this festival and we're going to ask some very, very personal questions. Solstice questions. Let's go. Come on, Vanessa. What do you reckon about this festival? Is it good?
It's fucking excellent.
Please, Vanessa, stop it.
Oh, because I'm happy because I'm here.
Me too.
Good tour weather.
Yum, yum.
Yeah, everything's great. Everything's peaceful. Everybody looks enjoying, smiling.
Yes. The weather's good.
Weather's good.
Fuji's good.
Fuji, the forest, the green, you know, all good oxygen.
I came from Mongolia.
Mongolia to the festival.
Ulaanbaatar. 3 days.
At Monte Fuji, all together again, once more.
I'm the ugly. Alex,
always such a good time.
I promise you.
Psycho.
Yeah?
You are my good. Got the fuck.
Heaven, me too.
He was fantastic. Yeah.
Really?
Yes, you're special.
Good party.
Party.
Dancing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Is it a good party?
It's been beautiful to see Fuji, rain, sunshine, sunshine.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah! Wow!
Then we coming back again. Don't
you
worry.
You promise?
Oh, of course I promise.
You promise?
Yeah, of course
you
I promise.
You not look me in the eye.
Yeah, listen.
Take it. All right. I believe you. I love you. Okay, man. Ace. Take care, everyone.
何だろう。自分のストーリーを作ろうとして、まあ。自分のストーリーを作ればお客さんも絶対踊ってくれるっていうのは分かってくれるから、なんかそれしか考えてないですけどね。なんだろう、DJ やっぱ2時間やる上で、いろんなタイプの曲があるんですけど、それをどういうふうにこうお客さん乗せていくかで、踊らせる中でも、まあ、いろんなストーリー、どんなストーリーだろうね、まあこれちょっと言葉じゃ説明できないんですけど、曲によってまあ静かなやつもあれば、ちょっとなんだろう、激しいやつもあればみたいな感じで、そういうこう強弱をつけて、割とそういう意味でのストーリーっていう感じなんですけど、なんだろう、まあちょっと言葉じゃ本当に言わせないんですけど、なんだろう、好きなものは好きだっていうで、僕の中でこの DJ をやって、あとパーティーとかそういうもので人を踊らせるっていう行為は、 なんだろう、自分の音楽人生の中で一つの表現形態だから、まあ、なんだろう、楽しみながらやってるっていうのが多分一つのモチベーション、支えになってるっていうか、そういう部分があると思うんですけど、好きでやってるっていうのが多分ポイントだと思いますけど、ね、これからどうなるかって言ったらあんまりちょっと僕も考えたことないんで、まだ、まあ、ただちょっとやっぱり人は踊ることはやめないだろうっていうのが一つのポイントだと思うんですけどね。
I don't know. I don't, just the love, for myself is just love. I mean, I'm a studio guy, and I enjoy my life a lot in the studio, making music, trying to push things forward and show new sounds and new melodies and new tricks to the people. And also through technology, using a lot of, very excited in what's going on right now with the technology, all the new software, all the power of the computer is just bigger and bigger. So for us, it's more and more chances to do some new sounds, and that's pushing up forwards. I mean, it's not like we're looking ahead so much, you know. We just do one track. I mean, I just do one track and then another and then another. And when one track is finished, I just feel like starting another one. So, but yeah, also the contact with the audience, and especially this year, it's unbelievable. Like, Europe was a little bit down with the parties and stuff, and now we're starting to have also big parties. And in Americas, not so much in North America, but South America, like Brazil and also Mexico. It's so exciting to see that it's really getting worldwide, you know. So this helps us to keep on working.
Well, they can say it's commercial, but look where we are. Look at the festival we're at right now. Look at the energy here. There's no way in life to get high like we are right here, all together, our trance family.
Yeah.
And here we are under Mount Fuji at this beautiful lake, the mountains around us.
Oh my God.
It's just unbelievable. And tell me it's too commercial. Come on. It's fantastic here. We're having a great time.
It's not a rip-off. Exactly. It's giving people what they want and being very fair and responsible.
These events are special, like no
other. The security and the medical staff and all the people behind the scenes. This is done with great responsibility, and we want to show the world that this is a serious thing we're involved in. It's not frivolous. It's not associated with drugs and bad behavior. This is the future. This is our music of our lives. What we're trying to express here is to express the hope of humanity through our music, through our message, through our love. Because music is a divine thing, it's a spirit. And here we're looking at Fuji at dawn. It's reflected in the magic lake. 10,000 people are dancing in harmony, lasers, lights, paintings by Brahma, people meeting each other, people falling in love, people getting married, people having families, babies on the mat, everything. This is the macrocosm of the microcosm and the microcosm of the macrocosm. And if you know what that
whatever
means, better than me.
Cursing the creek will burn you because nothing's happening. And then
things you learn after years of dealing with drug people is that you can turn your back on a person, or never turn your back on a drug.
かけたいものはこれだっつってか ける部分もあるし、やっぱりそのシチュエーションだったり、たくさんの大勢のね、お客さんが来るから、もうちょっと幅広くプレイしたりとか、そういうことはやっぱりそれなりに考えたりもする。
今日
な
んかファイヤーバスの時は、
うん、そうそう、一緒にやろうよっていう話で、もちろんで、湖もちょうどね、霧がかかって、初めてトランスパーティーに来たカップルがこうバキバキのフロアからこうアンビエントの方にたどり着いてきて、幻想的な湖を見てファイアダンスでこうちょっとチルアウトできるような空間作ってみたい。そうね、サイケデリックな瞬間ね、瞬間がサイケデリックだと思う、全て、うん、全てのこと。そのね、トランスって何かって聞かれたら、それは俺はライフスタイルだと思うし、その中の一瞬一瞬がサイケデリック。だ、どこにサイケデリックがあるかっていうのは、それは自分で扉を開いてみなければわからない。そんなところかな。
Well, music and expansion has always gone together. Trance music has always existed. A million years ago, when there was cavemen, they used to pick up stones, pick up a little bit of stick and make a sound, make a fire.Go into a trance, and this then progressed. And now, a million years later, we've got electronic instruments and computers, and this has been the major breakthrough. And it has opened completely a new possibility to express ourselves in a new spiritual way, because these sounds that we're making and these resonances are spiritual experiences. So, really, the music.Is the spiritual experience. The music is the psychedelic. If you want to get psychedelic, listen to this music and try to listen to it with your mother or maybe your grandmother or your children.
Basically, we three of us have like a lot of experience in the music. Basically, like, I'm 10 years or 12 years in the music, he's as well. Dimitri is kind of.Also, coming in the background, so it's quite interesting to mix all this together.
まずみんな朝起きて目につくゴミは拾ってみたりすると最高に素敵なことが起こるかもしれない。出会いがあるかもしれない。2に自然を感じてみるといいことがあるかもしれない。音を感じてみるといいことがあるかもしれない。さあみんなに広めよう。ピースな、よろしく。応援してます。こういうイベント応援してます。世界の道でした。
I love you。
I feel great after being present at this festival, and judging by all the other festivals I know, I've played at least this summer, it's by far one of the very finest. I really like it, the production is great, some people's vibe is fantastic. It's my first time here as well, and really impressed, definitely. So it's amongst the best, that's what I would say.I would say this is the only festival I know of in Japan, but by critical acclaim and from every reliable source I know and from my own experience, it's perfected in many ways. It feels good, it feels warm, it's very clean, safe environment and a very good vibe with people. And I guess I lose a bit of objectivity in my judgment, for to me this is just one big blast of impressions. But they're all good, that's for sure.
Not necessarily be a message, it's a vibe. It's a headspace that you're trying to get everyone into, and that is kind of everyone together in the groove. That's it, you know. Persistence. Persistence pays. As long as you love what you do, you'll be good at it. And just stick at it. Just do it long enough. People will notice you, and don't worry about what people say. Just keep doing what you love doing. And in the end, it'll pay off. And that goes for people doing anything in life, not just DJing, you know. I just love the music, you know. I don't pre-arrange what I'm going to do. No, I get there and just see what happens, you know. And if I don't love the music, I can't expect anyone else to, you know. The music, it turns me on, it does it for me. Makes me groove, I'm part of the crowd as well. I'm not separate from them. Just because I'm playing music doesn't mean I'm not part of the whole, you know, proceedings.
In the millennium, in the noughties, I guess we've had so much music in the past that we have just a wealth of information and sounds and sources to draw upon now. And, you know, to be inspired creatively, you have to get off on other music and, you know, the things that inspire you in life. And we're lucky to have had some of these decades of such great music, and then I guess, you know, it all fuses into the new melting pot of the noughties. A message, I guess. Have a good time all the time.
LSD hints to us that there is an area of the mind which could be called unsane, beyond sanity, and yet not insane. Think of a circle with a fine split in it. At one end is insanity. You go around the circle to sanity, and on the other end of the circle, close to insanity, but not insanity, is unsanity. It had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind.